Hello YouTubers, it's JackFrost52. Hoping y'all are having a great day. And let's get started. I'm hoping to make this simple, short, and sweet. I am starting up a new Minecraft series. Sadly, my screen ain't working. And was acting weird. Great. But yeah, let's get started. I'm playing Tekkit Legends. This came out a little while ago. About maybe a week or so on the Technic launcher, which I'll put down in the description after this video. So yeah, let's get started. I need some wood. Some wood would help amazingly. I also started a Tekkit series. It's older on my YouTube channel. Well, I never got started with it because I couldn't really record back then, but now I found a way to record, so I'm pretty much, this is going to be expanding it with a new Tekkit. See, that was Tekkit Classic, this is actual Tekkit, like Tekkit Legends, and my mouse is like not working properly, so it's been weird. So yeah, just welcome guys, I hope you are enjoying my content. Also, this week, I got an email saying that I can turn on fan support, so once I figure out how to, get that pretty much set up and done, everything's gonna be all gravy, and maybe some biscuits, on the show. But yeah, I am super hyped that every also can make money off of ads. I'm also super hype about that. I mean, this goes the way I want it to. Shoot, next thing you know, I'll be having t-shirts. Maybe a hat. So I really like my own freaking hat. I should like hats. So yeah, went ahead and made Max. Now, I fool around on my friend's server because my friend does have a server that lets me and some other friends play on. So, I've been messing around on that, trying to learn what mods do what. Now, they still kept most of the mods in here from the old Tekkit, so I know what to, like, sort of do, but it's been so long of a time, I don't really remember how you started or anything. So I thought it'd be a great time to, you know, maybe cook up some new recipes, get ready, roll with a new series. Because me personally, y'all deserve to see more content on my channel. Later, I figure out how to record on my PS3. Probably later in the week. Maybe tomorrow night, I don't know. I ain't doing too much tomorrow night. Maybe I'll decide to record, I don't know, maybe Black Ops 2 Zombies or something again. Like, it pops up, Mary Part 1 and Part 2, that I posted. Those were really fun to play. I had a really fun time making them, honestly. So, yeah, I'll probably do that, too. I don't know. But I just thought I needed to make more content than what I have. It's been hard to try to double up on football and schoolwork, getting ready for the SOLs. A lot of stress. And, you know, I wasn't really recording for a while because I had all these different things I had to do. Like, just throughout the weeks and stuff. So I'm like, I ain't got time for doing YouTube. And then I was like, whoa, I'm still growing. Like, holy crap. Who would watch my content? I mean, one, it's straight up garbage. Like, garbage quality. And two, I mean, I act stupid in it. I mean, yeah, because people find that funny, but still, like, it's just, it's horrible. I mean, it's just like not, it's not the quality I want. say that. I would love to be running like a 4,000K freaking graphic computer. Like, that would be amazing. That would make me cry. But, like, you know, I don't have the money to get that. But now I'm starting to make time for YouTube. I'm starting to make time for football. Pretty soon on Mondays I'm going to be doing basketball. So I'll probably be doing maybe a vlog every Monday. After basketball, I'll come home, take a shower, get, you know, just chill for a little bit, watch a little bit of YouTube maybe like I usually do. But I'm going to start planning out days to record. Like, Saturday, I'm going to be doing at least 2 hours of, you know, gaming. Then, pretty much the rest of the week, so I've planned out. But Saturday, I'm definitely going to be uploading 2 hours of game content into like 20 and 30 minute short bursts, whether it be Minecraft, like this, or League, or I might start surfing on CSGO. I may upload a couple CSGO games. But yeah, who knows what the future holds for us. I hope that we'll be able to make it big. You know, same way I said, dream big. I'll make it big. If you don't, then I will. Didn't happen this time. Maybe next time. Keep on trying. Keep on pushing. Make it to the limit. And really, there's multiple things that's been bothering me just lately. Like, not like on YouTube or anything, or school-wise or anything, just nothing like that. It's just like, it's more like me bothering myself. Because, like, y'all support me so much. I feel like I don't have that connection with you. I feel like I don't have a lot of reaction, like, to what y'all say. I feel like I'm not doing as good as I can for y'all, because, you know, YouTube, shoot, I used to dream every single night that I'd be as big as at least 20 subscribers. Well, like a year ago, I reached 20 subscribers. I just like flipped out. Ask Sonic the Bully. Ask my home dog. I went to church one night, showed him, and I was flipping out. I'm like, bro, this is one step closer to becoming like PewDiePie. Like, PewDiePie was my role model back then. But now I'm like, you know what? 20 subscribers ain't really much. But I love how y'all interact with me. Y'all go down in the comments and be like, hey, here's what you did good, and this is what you need to work on. Like, I love that about people. You know, it doesn't bother me that people will criticize me. Sure, I remember when I first got started, my first two videos, I had this one dude saying, oh, dude, you're fat. You're so fat. Oh, my God. You need to lose weight. I mean, seriously. I know I'm fat. I know I need to lose weight. But, bro, calm down. I mean, seriously. Everybody's got a little chubbiness to them. I mean, seriously, I went to his channel. He looked like the freaking Michelin Tire Man. And he's talking crap about me. All I'm saying, dude, is you might want to shut up before talking about me. Because you were one fat dude, man. Like, not to be rude or dissing or roasting anybody. But, dude, you look like the freaking Michelin Tire Man. So, before you even say something about somebody, just think, please. For your own good. But anyway, guys, we're just chopping up wood, getting some stuff ready for our first ever episode of Tech It Legends. But like I was saying, so when I went for there, good Lord, John. But pretty much, yeah, I've played this before, sort of, just messing around, figuring out everything, seeing what does what. And oh Lord, why wasn't I paying attention to the freaking sun? No, I'm screwed. Like, seriously. If I do not do this right now, I'm probably going to be screwed. And my mouse doesn't want to work with me today. Oh, ignore the Call of Duty metal chatter. My friend right here is playing Call of Duty in the background, so yeah.
So,
yeah, that's nothing. So, tell him he needs to shut up in the comment section. Tell him how bad he is at Call of Duty.
Yeah, it's like pretty good. I'm on
16-1
right now.
Actually, yeah, he is. He's actually really good. But, gosh, yeah, honestly, you gotta love friends. They help you out in so many ways. Like, no joke, friends are pretty much all I rely on. I don't rely on myself or I rely on myself to do crap for myself, but if I ever need, like, somebody to help me with something, I rely on my friends. I won't be like, hey dude, can you help me mow my lawn? Yeah, I don't do it like that. I've seen people do it. Honestly, you guys are douchebags. You're lazy douchebags. I mean, seriously. But I rely on my friends to be like, hey man, can you help me, like, start my car? Or, hey, can you help me out with my freaking algebra homework? Huh. Yeah, most of y'all know I'm not good. Like, you give me math problems, I am horrible. I mean, seriously, I cannot freaking... My brain just don't function that way. I just cannot do math. Like, at all. It's just bad. It's that bad. You're probably just like, well, bro, just get a tutor. Do something. I mean, seriously, you can't be that bad at math. I mean, like, it's not that I'm bad at math. It's just that some things I do not get in math. I get the multiplication and all that. But when you take me to algebra, I'm just like, okay, x plus y... Or y equals mx plus b, I'm just like, how do I do this again? Like, seriously, I turn into a, like, not making fun of blondes or anything, because, I mean, most of my friends, and friends that are girls, are blonde. You know, and shoot, I love them to death. They're hilarious. It'll make you laugh your pants off. Like, literally, your pants will just, like, fly off. That's how hard they make you laugh. But, yep, I'm just going... I'm gonna make some more sticks. Grab some of this wood. Turn them into wooden planks. Make two cobblestone pickaxes. Not pickaxes, axes. Lose my mind. Guys, help me. I'm really losing my mind. I'm losing it. Man, you just gotta love this small pack. Like, if you can, I'll guarantee you, just try it. It may not make sense to you for a little bit, But it is fun. I mean, really fun. Grab you some friends. After this video, see what I'm going to try to do. Every Saturday, I'm going to try to at least record 2 to 4 videos. Maybe more if I feel like it. If I feel like it, I'll probably more. Saturday is going to be my recording time. Friday, I'm going to be streaming at... I'm going to be streaming on Friday at about, say, 8 p.m. to about 10 p.m. So a good two-hour stream. This stream will be probably on YouTube. I'll probably do my stream through YouTube now. It just depends if I can get it up. If not, I'm going to put my Twitch thing on in the my Twitch name in the description. Well, for some reason I can't speak today. It's just really weird. Haven't been able to speak all day. But yeah, just getting some more wood to set up the whole thing. It's just really weird. I'm trying to get everything cleared out like I wanted to, because I'll tell you one thing that reminds me of doing all this is Shin off of the Yellowcast. So hey guys, let's get started on our building. If I can ever. Ever freaking mind anything ever in life, like really. So I need a scoop for that. So most of y'all probably don't know, but a scoop. How do I make a scoop again? Scoop. Yeah. I'll start, right? So we need 6 sticks and wool. So we'll make a couple. One of these. And just to remind you, these things do not stack. I was messing with the forestry mod in my friend's server. So what you want to do is you want to take the scoop, go to a forest hive or a beehive, and right click until you break it, like you're mining. And that's pretty much it. So what I'm going to do, I'll take this up here. Gotta get a light source too. So I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm going to watch the screen.
Why?
Because this person, my name is Mortal Crit, keeps yelling every time she dies.
Wait, is it she?
Yeah. And if she yells one more time, I promise you, I'm
gonna scream. Oh my gosh. Guys, just slap a like. What's her name again?
Mortal Crits.
Slap a like down for more crits. Just tell her how bad she is at Call of Duty. Send out the hate. Send out the frosty icicles.
Finally, the game's over.
Not a joke. But do like this video and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. For every like, you'll receive a free sock that has been worn by
me. Please just shut up. You're annoying all game.
And that's my friend telling me you guys to shut up.
My ears hurt.
Welcome to the entertainment of my channel, guys. It's where we scream at people.
She was like,
oh god, you gotta love people.
I really wanted to be like, where is your mother? She kept cussing and she sounded like she was like four.
Bro, 4-year-olds playing Call of Duty be like,
I love it when I play little kids, because when I kill them, they're always like, there's no way that happened.
Be like, check the kill cam. Check the kill cam, boys.
Who keeps killing me? Oh my gosh, who's ever night that is, you better turn it off, because that is some stanky blue cheese overnight. He shocked you, that's how he killed you.
But yeah, guys, this house is looking pretty dank for the dank memes section. You know? I probably need to get my more.
Learn English. It's called Q or P. Isn't it?
Wow. The things my friend goes through while playing Call of Duty, guys, this is the real OG of COD. The real OG, guys. It's the real OG. You know, he goes in, he drinks bleach, and he really doesn't care.
Oh, no.
Oh, Lord.
Guys, Mabel.
Oh, gosh. Guys, guess what? It's the real OG. It's the real OG. No, I'm sure. Not trying to murder y'all's ears. Hey, really? I'm gonna just use my mouse, man.
Yo,
my
that mouse was like two moms getting in a fight right there.
My mouse is like really giving me a hard time. It really makes me mad. Because I really like my mouse.
I think Mabel is like a he trying to be a she.
What? You also know that, guys. And I don't know what he's doing. But anyway, guys, I think this has been a very successful first episode of me just sort of building a house, getting things set up, good establishment of the first video. This is just sort of like an intro to it. So I hope y'all guys enjoyed. I'm gonna sort of finish up here and then get work a little bit off camera so y'all don't have to watch all this crap, and bring y'all part two of this amazing series that I'm probably going to be starting. So yeah, I mean, hey guys, we got a basis of a house, we got some other things. So yeah, see ya, adios, and as I always say, Stay frosty, my friends. Stay frosty.